And it really is hard to believe we've given immunity. I voted against it. Senator Sanders voted for it. I voted to say, no, why should this industry be given special privilege over every other industry? What about doctors who save people's lives? What about people who are inventing new technology that will save lives? Well, no, we don't give them immunity from liability, only gun makers and sellers.